PR from Tool. In this video, we will show you our process when making a range. Before that, we want to introduce ourselves. My name is Muhammad Fadli Balansyah.
My name is Dian Kisini Rakot.
My name is Karista Anggraini.
My name is Arika Aldina Zahra.
So guys, the bridge that we made was inspired by the Milan-Fiery Bridge, which is located in southern France. This bridge is one of the tallest bridges in the world. So let's go to the video.
First, cut the stick to the desired size for the roots. Second, glue the stick into a rectangular root frame. Third, glue the stick that was cut earlier on the root frame. Fourth, connect several root frameworks into one. Fifth, make bridge pillars using a stick that stick together. Sixth, combine the two sticks that have been arranged into a triangle-like shape to become a bridge pillars. 7. Glue sticks in the middle of the pillars to hold the bridge. 8. Also glue the stick at the bottom of the pillars as the foundation of the bridge. 9. Make holes in the middle of the bridge root. Then insert the rope into each hole.
10. Put the rope on the bridge piers. 11. Connect the ropes on the bridge tram to the bridge pier. 12. Glue the pole to the bridge walkway to strengthen the bridge. 13. Glue sticks on the roadside of the bridge to tidy up the bridge. 14. Install the bridge guardrail. 15. Cardboard scissor according to the size of the bridge. 16. Paste the cardboard that has been cut into the bridge road. 17. Use a white stand as a road mark for the bridge.
A few moments later.
The Millau Viaduct Bridge is a toll-free bridge located in France. This bridge crosses the town valley between the towns of Millau and Cressels. The Millau Viaduct is one of the largest and highest bridges in the world, and is an impressive architectural feat. The Millau Viaduct Bridge was designed by French engineer Michel Verloguet and British architect Norman Foster. Bridge construction began in 2001 and was completed in 2004. One of the most prominent features of the Millau Viaduct is the supporting pylons, which reach 343 meters high, making it the largest structure ever built.
The pylons are made of sturdy reinforced concrete and are designed to withstand the weight of the bridge and provide structural stability. The Millau Viaduct Bridge has become a popular and iconic tourist attraction in France. The beauty of the architecture and the surrounding natural panorama make it an interesting place to visit. The bridge has also increased traffic efficiency in the region, reducing congestion and travel time between Paris and Spain.
So guys, that's all our video and making our bridge. I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you for watching.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Kami dari kelompok 2.